¡De las llamadas!
Welcome to Sarenus Applications. Can I interest you? Ah, Shepard!
Do I know you?
No, but I know you. Even a senile Hanar would remember the human who fought off the Geth. I thought you were dead.
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot.
Please, look around the store. It's a pleasure to have you here.
You know, I use quite a bit of software in my line of work.
It's a shame so few understand their own equipment. Besides the most obvious point and go nav interfaces anyway.
You wouldn't believe how often I hear, "Why is the ship turning around? We're only halfway there."
Oh, I would.
You know, I like your products. Any interest in an endorsement from the human who defeated Saren?
I'd be thrilled. But I don't think I could afford to pay you for it.
Don't worry about it. What if we just work out a discount?
Absolutely. Just speak into my console here.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store in the Citadel.
That will be splendid. I can edit that and have it working right away. Thank you so much.
We can use this.
Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation outlet on Zakira Ward.
I couldn't help but notice your prices. They seem a bit steep.
With respect, the Foundation is not concerned with profits. A portion of our sales funds research to cure genetic diseases.
You know, it would make your services more popular. An endorsement from the woman who defeated Saren.
Oh my! You're Shepard, aren't you? I would be glad to give you my employee discount if you would do that for us.
It's a deal.
Just speak into my console here.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
I'll work it into our advertising at once. Thank you.
Oh, what's this?
Good day, my friends. Welcome to the Citadel.
Since these stores are owned by the Council, do government employees get a discount?
Yes, in fact. What's your position?
I'm a Spectre.
That is quite a prestigious role. It is my pleasure to extend the government employee discount to you, Spectre. Please, feel free to check the updated prices.
Those lakes up on the Presidium are filled with fish.
No, they're not.
You ever been up there?
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Probe launched. In research projects, Element Zero is used for bioamp and omni-tool upgrades, which allow squad members who have biotic and tech powers to be much more effective. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe.
Welcome to the Purgatory, Shepard. Your package is being prepped and you can claim it shortly. As this is a high-security vessel, you'll need to relinquish your weapons before we proceed.
I can't do that.
Everyone stand down. Commander, I'm Warden Kirill, and this is my ship. Your weapons will be returned on the way out. You must realize this is just a standard procedure.
It's my standard procedure to keep my gun.
Let them proceed. Our facility is more than secure enough to handle three armed guests. We're bringing Jack out of cryo. As soon as the fund's clear, you can be on your way. If you'll follow me to out-processing for the pickup, Commander.
Let's go.
Cell Block 2. As you can see, we keep tight control over the population. Each prisoner's cell is a self-contained modular unit. I've blown a few out the airlocks as an example. The ship is made up of 30 cell blocks identical to this one. We house thousands of criminals. We can put the whole place in lockdown on a moment's notice. Nothing goes wrong here.
Maintaining a population this size in space can't be cheap.
We can cut corners that governments can't, and each prisoner brings in a fee from his homeworld. These individuals are violent, and their home planets pay well to keep them here.
What happens if the homeworld doesn't want to pay?
We explain that we can't maintain the prisoner without their help, so we'll be forced to release him back onto his homeworld, at an unspecified place and time.
So it's an extortion racket.
You don't have to agree with my methods, but don't question my motives. These are despicable people, and I'm keeping them locked up.
How'd you end up running this ship?
I was in law enforcement on Palavin, and got sick of seeing criminals escape out into the galaxy to carry on with their crimes. Bounty hunters aren't dependable. Eventually, I hit upon this idea. Keep the criminals in space, and the galaxy is a safer place.
You do this because you think it's necessary?
Every day, I see the worst sapient life has to offer. Governments are soft, unwilling to make the hard choices. Someone had to stand up and make the galaxy safe.
Can you tell me about Jack?
Cerberus hasn't told you? Jack is the meanest handful of violence and hate I've ever encountered. Dangerous, crazy, and very powerful. He'll see soon enough.
Let's get on with this.
Bet it'd be hell trying to escape from this place.
We're in space. They have nowhere to go, and they know it. But still, we exercise extreme caution. These are dangerous individuals. We have many ways to control the population. I'm going to confirm that the funds from Cerberus cleared. Out-processing is straight down this hallway. Just keep going past the interrogation rooms and the Supermax wing. I'll catch up with you later, Shepard.
These are some sick freaks.
Is there something I can do for you?
There's no excuse for beating a prisoner who can't fight back.
This is a massage compared to what his victims went through.
This degrades you as much as him.
We have orders.
You're not important enough to make your own decisions?
I admit, I sometimes get tired of this. Does this really get us anything useful?
Stop this. For your own sake.
Yeah, you're right. Call it off. At least for now.
Hey. Hey, guys, over here. Let me ask you something. If you're buying prisoners, can you buy me? Man, I don't care where you take me or what you do to me. It's gotta be better than this.
We're here for Jack.
Jack? Forget what I just said. I don't want to go nowhere with you.
I thought this ship was a prison, not a market.
Sometimes people buy cons so they can do some punishing of their own, if you understand. Warden sells us to whoever can pay enough.
What's it like here?
Bad. And you gotta watch out. Damn, but someone's always after your stuff. Your smokes, clothes, your pride. I haven't taken a shower in 3 months.
So, what are you in for?
I killed a few people. Only about 20 or so. And I blew up that one habitat. Small time compared to most of the guys here.
Why are they interrogating that prisoner? He knows something?
Nah, that's Bimmy. He don't know nothing. He offed someone in the showers yesterday, I think. Guy he killed was worth a lot to the warden. Yeah, sucks to be Bimmy right now.
They're going at it pretty hard. Did they ever kill prisoners by accident?
I haven't heard of anyone dying. Warden can't make money off us if we're dead. Funny thing, though. The more a guard does it, the meaner he gets. So they rotate him through.
Tell me more about Jack.
The worst trouble you ever saw. Mixed with some crazy and way too much biotic power. That's all I'm saying.
I should go.
Wish I could go.
I hear the screaming in my head. It's nice, yeah.
Now processing's through the door on the far side of the room.
My apologies, Shepard. You're more valuable as a prisoner than a customer. Drop your weapons and proceed into this open cell. You will not be harmed.
Maybe I can change your mind.
Activate systems!
This should punch through their armor.
Reinforce out processing. Shepard!
We have to extend the trial.
Grabbing cover!
Shepard, if you hack that control, every door on the cell block opens.
It's the only way to get Jack out of there.
I'm doing it. Be ready.
to get down there. Now.
Warning. Warning.
They're attacking Jack.
I can use this.
All guards, restore order. Lethal force authorized. But don't kill Jack. Tex, lockdown, lockdown.
Sectors 7, 9, and 11 have lost life support. No survivors.
We've been spotted.
This guard kept maniacs away from innocent people.
Sectors 12, 14, and 30. No. Survive.
You're valuable, Shepard. I could have sold you and lived like a king. But you're too much trouble. At least I can recapture Jack.
Not happening. You're a two-bit slave trader and I don't have time for it.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
What the hell do you want?
You're in a bad situation, and I'm gonna get you out of here.
Shit, you sound like a pussy. I'm not going anywhere with you. You're Cerberus.
Why does it matter if I'm with Cerberus?
They've been on my ass for years. Anytime I get free, they put a huge bounty on me. That's why Warden Curel figured he'd struck gold when he caught me. It isn't working out too well for him.
I'm here to ask for your help.
You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
This ship is going down in flames. We can get you to safety, and we're asking for your help.
We could knock her out and take her.
I'd like to see you try.
We're not going to attack her.
Good move. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
Join my team and I'll do what I can for you.
Don't make promises you can't keep. I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me. You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
I'll give you full access.
You better be straight up with me. So why the hell are we standing here?
Move out. Welcome to the Normandy, Jack. I'm Miranda, Shepard's second in command. On this ship, we follow orders.
Tell the Cerberus cheerleader to back off, Shepard. I'm here because of our deal.
Miranda will let you into the system. Let me know what you find.
Hear that, Precious? We're going to be friends. You, me, and every embarrassing little secret. I'll be reading down in the hold, or somewhere near the bottom. I don't like a lot of through traffic. Keep your people off me. Better that way.